Europe was devastated. The war had left a continent in ruins. As poverty and starvation spread, chaos threatened to overwhelm the Western democracies. Some feared the election of communist governments. Others, Stalin and the Red Army. When the war ended, the president, like most Americans, had clung to the hope that Stalin would not impose communism on Eastern Europe. But Truman's optimism dwindled as he saw Poland, Romania, Yugoslavia, Bulgaria, East Germany fall behind a communist Iron Curtain.